Operation Moon Launch is a go.
Wind blast!
Count me down, Eddy.
3 turtle toes. 2 turtle toes. 1 turtle toe!
Moon Launch!
I'm free! Wow, that was amazing! Whoa!
Fantastic! Daring! Heroic!
Why, thank you! I am pretty awesome at jumping out of bushes.
Not you, Coyote. The Spirit Rangers! I've never seen a rescue like that!
Oh, right! I guess they're heroic, too.
Thanks, Rangers! I never would have got out of the sticky dream catcher by myself.
My webs don't skimp on the sticky.
I guess we are getting the hang of this hero stuff.
You really are. Spirit Park would be a mess without you.
The Spirit Rangers are here to protect every crook, granny, and critter.
I think it's time for a victory dance.
Sounds like another job for
the Spirit Rangers!
Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling all Spirit Rangers! Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling Kodi, Summer, Eddy!
Kodi come!
Summer, hop!
Spirit Rangers, Spirit Rangers!
And Eddy Turtle!
Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling all Spirit Rangers! Spirit Ranger ready!
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Moon?
It's working!
Bravo, Coyote! And not a single feather of mine was ruined!
My tail! Hot!
Much better.
Need. Below. Cool side of the earth.
Never mind! Much worse!
Look out!
Stay on your side of the bed! I mean Earth!
I can't look!
Faster! Faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Sunny's gaining on us! I have to do something!
But your glorious fur!
My fur doesn't matter! You guys do! My fur!
Kodi!
What is he doing?
A little help here. I'm stuck between a rock and another hard rock.
Hang on! If Sunny rolls over again, Kodi will be toasted like fry bread.
I love fry bread, but not if it's me.
His heroic fur is ruined. Why would he do such a thing?
He did it so we could be safe.
That is what heroes do.
You're right. And his fur didn't make him a hero. His actions did. I have to be a hero, too! I'm coming, Kodi!
The one we should be thanking.
Condor, is that you?
Sunburnt feathers and all.
I know you didn't want to ruin your feathers. Are you okay?
Okay? Oh, I'm not okay at all. I'm fabulous! They're bold, they're majestic, they're...
heroic.
That's the word I was looking for.
You're a hero, no matter what your feathers look like. And I gotta say, they look cool. Thanks for saving me.
It's me who should be thanking you.
We're almost inside the main geyser!
You can do it, Summer!
I'm trying!
Can anyone see Shunka?
No! I can barely see anything! It's too steamy!
Watch out! These bubbles are hot!
Help!
It's Shunka!
Help! Help! Over here! Help!
Oh no! The water's getting to Shunka!
I have an idea! She's safe in the bubble for now, but it won't last forever. We have to go get her!
gotcha, little cuz.
Maybe I can move this thing.
Not so fast!
There they are! I can't get close enough. What do we do now?
Hey, cousin. I'm sorry for tricking you into going into the geyser.
That was a trick!
Oh, you didn't know?
But no, it was an accident!
Oh, that's so adorable! Fine. It was on purpose. Do you forgive me?
Of course, Coyote. You're my cousin!
I got an idea. Eddy, can you blow another bubble?
You got it. Now what?
I'm going to throw you at them.
You're gonna what?
Whoa!
Watch out!
Welcome to the bubble! See? Told you geysers were no big deal.
We did it! We saved Shunka!
Thank you! And I got the stick!
Uh-oh, she blew her top.
We're too late.
The raining rocks are falling all over the park! We have to help!
Turtle toss me!
My favorite leaf hammock!
Bear strength!
I could have done that.
Not the face, not the face! I don't want any sunspots! Thank you for lending a wing.
Anytime! Rain or shine! The park can't take much more of this!
I don't think she's stopping anytime. She's really upset.
You need to calm low and let La down.
I never get what I want.
That sounds familiar.
When have you heard a volcano say that before?
Not a volcano, but maybe a wrestling fan Big Brother.
Is that what I really sounded like? I think I know what to do.
Loa Lala!
I know you're having a temper tantrum, but I can help you cool down.
What would you know about tantrums?
A lot, actually.
Sometimes when I am feeling angry, if I don't get my way, it's tantrum mode. My temper builds up deep inside of me until it gets so bad I might explode. But it's no fun to lose your head, so here's what you should do instead. Chill out, just breathe. It does no good to stew and seethe. Exhale, relax. When rage attacks, you just chill out.
I'm prone to flying off the handle. I start erupting and I just can't stop. I feel my temperature start rising, and when it bubbles up, I blow my top. But maybe I could be more zen if I just breathe and count to 10. Cool down, just chill. I'll take a mountain-sized chill pill. Sit back, unwind. I'll ease my mind. I'll just chill out.
Feel better?
Much better.
You're right, Eddy. She's inside.
Which means she must be pretty scared. Maybe you should talk to her?
I don't know.
Huckle, baby Thunderbird. I'm Eddy. Sky, you in there? I don't think she's in. Oh, hi. Hello. Are you okay?
Scared.
I know exactly how you feel. Wanna know a secret? I've been pretty scared today, too. It's a big day for both of us, especially you. You have to fly home to Thunder Mountain.
Boom, boom, scared.
Yep,
Boom Boom is scary, but as long as you know what thunder is, you know it can't hurt you. That sound is just your folks flapping their wings.
Flap, flap?
You know, you don't have to know everything about being a Thunderbird on your first flight. You just have to be willing to try your best. You're more ready than you think you are. So you don't have to be scared. Ready to come out now?
She's out of the cave!
And you came out of your shell!
Mama, Dada,
let's get her back to her family. Everyone ready?
Ready!
Sky! Sky! There you are!
We were so worried. Can't thank you enough, little ones.
We help protect the park.
Every crook, cranny, and critter.
She was a little scared to fly, but now that she knows she's with her family, she's ready to face the storm.
Boom, boom! Caw, caw!
Now that's what I call a beautiful day. Just like Dad's drone said it would be.
Is it a monster?
Or a furry hippopotamus?
Or a furry monster hippopotamus?
I beg your pardon?
A buffalo spirit.
Obviously, my Choctaw family calls me Yanosh, but you can also call me Buffalo.
Hi, Buffalo. We're the Spirit Rangers.
Can we help you?
You look kind of stuck.
Bah! I am the Great Buffalo. I can leave anytime I please.
Great. So if you're not stuck, then you can come out now?
You've been making lots of rock rumbles and big booms.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Here I go now.
Kodi! Incoming! I hope your net's ready!
Ready! My awesome net will protect the pass and those orchids below! Sorry, orchids.
It's okay. Oops, I meant to do that. It's possible I might be a teeny tiny bit stuck. I need... oh, what's the word?
Help!
Help!
Finally.
We're coming!
I'm a bear. Hear me roar.
There's no adventure we're not ready for.
When rocks are falling from the sky.
If need some help.
Well, that's all right.
Together we can do this. We got this.
We're ready.
Same here. On the count of three. One, two,
three!
I'm free! It worked!
Hooray!
We're coming!
Strange when someone won't let you help, huh?
You're right. I'm sorry I didn't accept your help earlier. Please, Styx, we could really use it now.
Now we're talking. Mud, Jim, we got a river emergency.
Here!
What do you need?
We need to stop that log.
On it!
Let's go!
Hi-ya!
Not bad for 2 seconds.
More gems, if you ask me.
I think it needs more mud.
No, it's great as it is. Thank you.
Brace yourself, everyone!
I'm fine. Not dizzy at all.
Speak for yourself.
Thank you, Styx. It's a good thing you came along. We were down the creek without a paddle.
That's why I always carry mine with me. Beaver tails are the best paddles.
I know how to get Dekahana across the river. What if Styx ferried you on his tail?
You know me. I'm always here to help.
I'd like that. I'm sorry for being so difficult earlier. Any help would be appreciated.
Then let's do this.
All aboard!
My tail's not that big. One aboard!
Keep going!
Almost there!
You can do it!
Oh! This is nice. Just like that cruise around Kenai Fjords last year in Alieska. Accepting help isn't as bad as I thought. Thank you, Styx. Thank you, Spirit Rangers! I couldn't have done it without you!
Bye!
Bye! Enjoy your dinner!
See you later!
And a one, and a two, and a skiddly-diddly-doo, and a...
Hi, Eddy! It's good to see you smiling. Anything we can do for you?
Well, we were wondering if you'd let us play on your team. Mouse is really quick.
And Eddy knows all the lacrosse moves.
We could use more players.
Oh, but you don't have any wings.
Dad mentioned the water drum has extra leather. What if we use that to make a pair of wings for Mouse? It's the perfect size.
Oh, please? I want to spread my wings.
Cool.
I have wings! I'm bold, awesome, and terrific!
You're B-A-T!
What's that spell?
It spells bat.
Yeah, I want to be called Bat now, because I'm bat to the bone.
But what about Eddy?
Oh, I know the perfect position for you. Team captain.
Me? Team captain? No. You think?
Yeah, without you, I would have never seen my own potential. Believing in someone is the mark of a great leader.
Okay, I'll do it.
Yay!
But as team captain of the winged birds, there's one little thing missing.
Go, Eddy Turtle! Go, Kodi Cub! I pick no side, I cheer for everyone. I love you both equally.
Go for the four-legged! That's one for the winged birds! Huh. It's all tied up with 30 seconds left on the sundial. Whichever team makes the next goal wins! Winged birds have won with Eddie's winning shot.
We did it! You see, Eddy, when it comes to lacrosse, you're the boss.